know that it's necessarily the truck's fault. I think the truck is overstopping because the vehicle in front of him was freaking out. However, because of that vehicle freaking out, it's causing the truck to have issues. Because the truck has to keep more space between him and the vehicle in front of him. Sitting at this traffic light when my dad was driving and having somebody pull up right next to us and ask us for directions. They had Colorado plates, we had Missouri plates. Okay. US 34. that sign is facing. Maybe they're through. much is it?
20 per car is our minimum good 7 days.
Okay.
Until next Monday, just keep it safe. Show it to come back in.
Okay, thank you.
Enjoy.